What's up, guys? Good morning, good afternoon, good night, whatever it is for you. I hope you're having a great day today. Welcome back to another vlog. Spent most of the day so far just editing. I decided last night to just not edit yesterday's vlog at all and went to bed after all of the problems were resolved. It was 2:30 in the morning by the time I finally got to upload the vlog that I was having issues with. And believe me, I didn't want to stay up till 5, 6 o'clock editing a video, so I just said, you know what? I'm gonna have plenty of time tomorrow, just gonna get up and get right to work on it. That's what I did today. Just finished up probably about 20 minutes ago. That's rendering right now, so the video will be a little late. Just turned up at 5 o'clock in the evening, but still got a lot of work to do today. I'm gonna take a little bit of a break and then gonna get right down to the tutorial video for the main channel. It's gonna be so great. I gotta get all the cameras laid out and then get right to filming. I think I'm gonna film the main body today of the video and the shots that I need with this camera and the shots with the phone of me filming what I need with this camera. And then I'm thinking about filming the actual tutorial part with the screen recorder app, showing you guys actually how to do what I'm showing you tomorrow, or if I have enough time tonight, I'll end up filming that tonight. But all in due time, everything will get done. It'll be out for you guys on Friday. I'm hoping usual 5 p.m. upload time. So I hope you guys are really pumped. I know I'm still really pumped. This is gonna be absolutely great. And this is gonna be the beginning of so much amazing content on the main channel.
They roll the sidewalks in this town all up after the sun goes down. They say nothing good happens here when midnight rolls around. But laying down would be in vain. I can't sleep with you on my brain. And I ain't anywhere close to tired.
Sitting here getting everything together right now to film. Took a little bit longer of a break than I wanted to, but about to get down to work right now because it's starting to get dark. As I talked about in yesterday's vlog, we're getting into that time of year where it gets dark earlier, so I need to get outside and film these shots now, and then I will film the body of the video later on after dinner. Just wrapped up getting some really awesome B-roll shots on the old smartphone here. Not sure how good the quality is gonna be, but it should be better than anything else that I had lying around. This was the phone that I had before I got the iPhone 5S, and I'm finishing this up in just the nick of time because it's starting to get dark out here real quick, losing daylight, and I did not want to have to go inside, get my studio light, and then come out here and get extension cords and run them because I'm moving all over this yard trying to get different shots for this tutorial video. After a little bit of filming, it's time to sit down to dinner. We got some spaghetti and meatballs right here. This looks absolutely amazing. Just gonna grab some Italian bread to go along with it, and then we should be golden.
Back in the day, we'd say everything's gonna be okay. Yeah, yo, I used to play hoops in the backyard. Back in the day, that's what I knew, that was plenty fun. Legging boot to get 21. I never really won, I always lost to win, son. And the capping was the theme. Around the time I started thinking rapping was the dream, I had that throwback, starter's jacket on the scene.
Proof watching yesterday's vlog right now. Working on it a lot later than I wanted to, but I kind of got lazy, and then I also had dinner and had to get the B-roll shots for the tutorial video. But taking care of it right now, getting it up so that way it goes up today and not tomorrow morning like yesterday's did. And like 20 minutes later, the vlog is finally going up, almost done uploading. Then it's got to process and it'll be all live for you guys. But obviously, it's already been live since this video has come out. So if you want to see it, the link is down in the description below. Just spent the last 2 hours watching the America's Got Talent finale. Absolutely amazing show. We really didn't get into it this year, but then towards the end and little spurts here and there, we got into it and we just decided to watch tonight. But about to get down to work and get the main part of the tutorial video filmed. It's 10 o'clock at night. I think it's about right to go do that. So gotta go get everything set up and we can get down to filming.
Been a long time coming, yeah, I said it. If you said I failed, well, I'll make sure you regret it. You write lyrics, well, I bleed them. You take breaks, but I don't need them. I've got too much riding on my music, stress to reach the ceiling. Working 12 to 8 until I'm great, that's the motto. I wasted time on women, but I stayed away from bottles. Spent half of my life chasing for love inside of models. But beauty on the outside can only lead to problems, yeah. God, I'm sorry, I've been caught up in myself. Haven't prayed.
All right. The video is filmed, at least the main body of the video is done. Tomorrow I'm gonna work on the tutorial part and actually do the thing on my laptop. Then I gotta add some voiceover stuff to it, edit it all together, and put it out for you guys on Friday. It's gonna be absolutely amazing. I hope you guys are pumped for this video. Like, first video back in a couple of months, first tutorial. 126 is basically being reborn on my main channel. It's gonna be absolutely amazing, and the future looks absolutely amazing as well. I will tell you this, it is a lot of effort trying to get this video filmed. I've spent over an hour filming the main body. Lots of takes. In between takes, I've literally been just wiping sweat, buckets of sweat off of myself. Sorry if that kind of grosses you out a little bit, but these softbox lights are like ovens when they're pointed directly at you, especially when it's already hot in the room that you're currently in. They just add like 10 times more heat, so it's pretty bad, but it's well worth it to make sure that the video gets done for you guys. But I'm going to end today's video right here at one, because my voice is starting to go, and I'd rather just rest my voice. Kind of my fault at this point, because while I was setting up, I was singing at the top of my lungs and then all the talking. And two, I want to get this video edited so that way all of the issues are finally resolved and I don't have to worry about late vlogs, and I can get up tomorrow and I can get everything done that I want to do throughout the day without any interruptions or delays because something went wrong. I just hope I'm not jinxing myself right now. But that is pretty much gonna wrap it up for today. I want to thank you guys so much for watching. I want to welcome any brand new viewers that are here right now watching this video. If you enjoyed it and you so desire to, slap a like on it. Go down below and turn on those post notifications so you never miss when I upload a new video. Also, while you're down there, if you haven't already, and I don't understand why you haven't, subscribe by clicking that big red subscribe button. And I will see you guys tomorrow with another brand new daily vlog. Remember to stay awesome, keep smiling, you're beautiful, and I love you guys so much. Peace out, YouTube. I think I'm falling for my Zaya. 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 Now I really wanna kick it, I get it.